My name is Yavinda Amrasekara and I drive a 1973 Chevrolet Camaro. The car is a 4.1 litre inline six-cylinder engine and it has a three-speed gearbox. I purchased the car maybe around 10 years ago. And when I saw the car advertised, I knew that I needed to have it. The car is a beauty and muscular at the same time. And when I purchased the car 10 years ago, it was in very good condition, but I did restore it maybe about 5 years ago. Gave it a paint job, put the front spoiler, as well as the wheels were redone. And the interior was originally green in color, but I changed it to black. But the original color was also green, but now it has a similar shade of green to the original as well. In regard to stories about the car, what I've heard is when the car was delivered to Sri Lanka, it was bought I believe brand new in 1973 by a gentleman who was working in America. And then after the car was shipped to Sri Lanka, when the car arrived, actually the Sri Lankan port was not deep enough for the ship to come in. So what I've heard is that when the car was brought down, they had to send a barge to the ship. And then they had to unload the car onto the barge and then bring it ashore. In regard to the pleasure of driving this car, it's a very big car, and being left-hand drive in Sri Lanka, you have to be a bit cautious when driving this car. But up on the highway and taking it up to Noarelia, it's always a pleasure, and I've always enjoyed driving this car, and hopefully my son will enjoy it too in the future.